Welcome back to Music with Mr. Wright. In this segment, we are going to do rhythm two different ways. We are going to play a Grand Canyon game where I clap the rhythm and you answer it back. And then secondly, we're going to have three songs that we play rhythm along with. Okay, let's get going. All right, here we go. So if I start with a simple rhythm, it's your turn. Mm-mm. And again, your turn. Mm-mm. Good. We'll do each rhythm twice. That way you get a chance to try it. And if you mess up a little bit, you can do it again. Mistakes are normal, by the way, in music. Musicians make mistakes all the time. And the more that we practice and the more that we enjoy music, the better we get and the fewer mistakes we make. But there's always some mistakes in the mix. So when you make mistakes, don't be too mad at yourself. Just enjoy the process and move on and keep making music and having fun. All right, here we go. Your turn. Mm, 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 again. Mm, 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 mm. Different one. Different one now. Different one. Simple one. Let's do two more. Last one. All right, good job. Let's now play along with some songs. All right, it's time to play rhythm along with some songs. We're going to start off with a song with quite simple rhythms. I hope you enjoy it. This is a Kane Brown song called Homesick. One and two and three and four and one and two and here we go. And one and two and three. Next, we have Benny Goodman singing Sing, Sing, Sing. Benny Goodman's the clarinet player, and he had a big band that he led. Let's play along with that. It has a fun dance swing beat. Go that really fun dance feel with that swing beat, and you could hear many different rhythms in that song, couldn't you? So we could play all kinds of different things. Lastly, we're going to do a song called Oye Como Va. Hear the sound of hear my rhythm, hear my sound. Okay, and it's by a famous salsa singer named Celia Cruz, and this is her with her band. And in salsa, you're going to hear a lot of different rhythms all at the same time. We call it polyrhythm when that happens. And Mr. Wright will pick a rhythm to play along with, and you can join me or play your own rhythm to the music. Salsa. Good. So now we're going to try a couple, maybe some different rhythms with the same song. We can kind of find some fun ones of our own. Let's try that. Four, 1, 2. How about just a simple one? How about something different? What's wonderful about salsa music is they have so many different rhythms that you can often kind of make up your own. And when you listen to different salsa songs, all the different percussionists will be doing separate rhythms. But when you all put it together, it sounds amazing together. All right, I hope you enjoyed making rhythm today. We'll see you on next time with Music with Mr. Wright.